mist that shrouded this lake miraculously now cleared away, revealing an ancient citadel. So Mobius had not lied. Or perhaps this was simply another of the Time Streamer's illusions meant to slow my true endeavor.
The vampire hunters, brazen as they were, feared to walk these paths. I knew one spirit haunted this place. Perhaps there were others as well. Phantasmal Tempest. These smoldering sconces seemed as though they would ignite. If only I had a fire source. Thank you. I sought to unravel the mystery of my fate, and in this image lay my first clue. For this scene depicted the forging of the Reaver, the weapon destined to become my prison, and I recognized its maker. The years had changed him, but this was unmistakably the vampire Vorador, and in this era, he still lived. If I could reach him before Mobius's mob hunted him down, he would provide the answers I sought. These images chronicled Vorador's creation. As I already knew, he had not been born a vampire, but had been turned by the infamous Janos Ordrin. But this mural suggested that Vorador's origins were even more significant. Apparently, he was the first human to whom the dark gift had been passed. This was the vampire's desperate bid to preserve their bloodline, for their enemies had cursed them not only with bloodthirst, but with sterility as well. I was met by the specter of the Nature Guardian, monstrously deformed since its death centuries ago.
Rejoice, creature, for today your spirit will return to the One.
Apparently, a single soul was not enough to activate this spirit vessel. Perhaps another specter was lurking around here somewhere. Approaching the tomb, I was met by the specter of the Guardian himself.
Eternity weighs heavily.
I have a solution.
I bear it in atonement. But your moment of existence has passed. Come and be released.
Thank you.
The spirit vessel would not respond in the spectral realm. I had to return to the physical world to use it. As the Reaver absorbed the souls of the Nature and Conflict Guardians, it was imbued with the elemental power of fire with which their principles were aligned. I was now equipped to reach the pillars. Fire, Reaver. Thank you.